Everyone, good morning, August 7th, 2014, on a Thursday morning. I just finished loading up again, three compost from the LA city. And here is another dump truck that just came and dumped some more compost. And there are two bins here actually. The first one that I'm getting, it's the compost. This one is a little bit more refined. And in the second bin, in the middle bin, it's also compost, but then suddenly have more wood chips in it. And the third one, those are mulch. And as you can see, the city sanitation is dumping another load here, several ton of them. So I'm pretty sure they'll continue to do this every week. Okay, so here I am again, loading up a whole bunch of buckets, 5 gallon buckets of compost. So far, like I say, you can never have enough compost because compost decompose and eventually make the soil richer and more fertile. And this is all free to, from the city, and this is great. So I'm pretty much done right now, and I'm heading back. And hopefully, when I run out, I'll come back and get some more. This morning, nobody's here except for me and a few fellow over there loading the remotes. So, hope some of you guys live in the same area in LA, you can come and get the free compost. And this is on Mission in LA. And watch one of my videos. I already post the link, the address. And if you're nearby, you can come and get some free compost. Well, thank you for watching, and hopefully this is good information for everyone. And please subscribe if you like my video. Thank you.